don't mind the mess behind me. I'm actually in a hotel room. We had a small house fire, and everybody's fine. The animals are safe. The people are safe. That was a prioritization order, by the way. Animals and people were safe, right? So we're good. That's what matters. And I have this kind of temporary setup going here. Anyway, this is going to be a really quick one. I am not a gamer. My son's a gamer, and I know lots of gamers. And I've learned so much from gamers for streaming and stuff like that. But the actual game playing itself is not my thing. But one of my good students, one of my good friends and students, Ben Brody, brings me these really interesting pieces of music for me to learn, for me to learn and then teach to him. And this one is from Rick Schaffer, and it's Hollywood Main Theme. And what we have here is some really cool stuff, quarterly, really neat. And it is not the easiest thing to play, but when I'm looking around at some other posts on YouTube of people trying to teach the song, their interpretation of what's going on does not sound correct to me. So this is what I believe is happening. First of all, I would tune down to drop C. So what that means is that strings 1 through 5 will be tuned down a whole step. All right, so your E string, your first string E, will now be a D. Second string is normally a B. It will become an A. Third string G is now an F. Fourth string, which is normally a D, will be a C. And then the A string, which is normally an A, will be a G. There's definitely some reverb, right? Hear the reverb. Try to tune this a little better. Try to tune your guitar down like this. If you have a tremolo system, it's a real pain in the butt. This does not have a tremolo system, which is why I'm using this for this. But your guitar wants to go back to its normal state, so it might be a little tricky to keep it in tune. Anyway, here's what we have. There's your first move. Open low C string, open G string, and then your C string, sounds weird to say that, you're going to be fretted at the third fret. I would use your third finger, and you're just going to follow through from string 6 to 4. Oh, I was talking about the sound. There's like a phaser sound on this too. If you want it to sound authentic to the song, I would use a little bit of a phaser sound. So that's your first move. Light, hold your pick lightly. And then you're gonna put your first finger on the second string. I'm sorry, first finger on the third string, second fret. Coming out like a C minor chord. It's coming out like a C minor chord with a really cool voicing. Third string. Fourth string. Open second string. Play string 6, 5, and 4, and then 3, 4, 2. 3, 4, 2. Watch your pick direction. We want to use what is called cross picking. And then you're going to take this, your middle finger that's now on the fourth string, you're going to move it down to the second fret. It's on the fourth string, but it is normally sitting here at the third fret. We're going to move it down to the second fret and then slide it back up to the third. So we have this. And then the last three notes are, to the second fret, you play that fourth string again, upstroke the third string, and then move this back to the third fret. I'll do that slowly. Remember anything that I've talked about with music theory, the difference between a major chord and a minor chord, I'm sure most of you already know this, is that the second interval in the chord gets moved down, flattened for a minor chord. For a major chord, then you would just move it back to where it belongs. Actually, this is demonstrated very nicely on a piano. Here's a C major. Here's a C minor. So this chord progression is C minor, and to the C major. And as you can see, it's that one maneuver, right? Minor third to major third, that one half step maneuver. So on the guitar, it's the same thing. This note is what's making it a minor chord. And then if you move it up one, it's now a major chord. So here's the whole thing. Enjoyed this, and I hope it was helpful. I am trying to build subscribers, so please subscribe and leave any comments about anything, any other like cool, obscure themes that you would like to learn, just like my buddy Ben. All right, that is it. Bye.